Oh, that's me. Look, it's me. Hi, Mom.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right?
I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
About you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman. International aid worker.
My dude looks so weird.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
He sounds like a bad man.
He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers, this is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pakatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Yay, we get to actually play the game. Oh, that's cool.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
I am surprised I actually speak. I didn't think my character would actually have a voice. Also, this game is extremely similar to The Division in the sense that the reload is the same. The reload screen is the same. The shooting is very similar. The weapon change is extremely similar. It's just kind of, you can see the comparison. All right, everybody, get the fuck in the car. Get in the car! Thank you. Bro, we're fucking jamming in this bitch. Order assault. I'm good. Ah, turd! We're fucking beaming down this hill. Oh, wait. What's over here? Ah! Oh, oh. I'm on a house. I am currently on a roof of a building. Ah! No! Hello there, civilian, how are you? I can't, like, take out a Glock and start capping bitches. It's not like Grand Theft Auto 4 where I can just pop the windshield and start shooting people. Ah! Oh!
Nice move, dumbass. You just hit a civilian.
Oops. Did not mean to do that. I thought this was not a nice place. I'm terribly sorry. That was entirely my fault. I just murdered an innocent person, and I feel nothing. Oh, can we go up the stairs? Yes, we can!
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Fire!
Oh shit.
I copy. Target down.
Good eyes on the target.
I guess it works.
Let's move.
Oh, that's prone. How do I crouch? Recon. Oh, I can do a drone. Okay. Drone.
Deploying drone.
They know we're here. Be careful.
They know nothing. Shh. No. He's there. And he's running. Shit. Fuck. Okay. I'm just gonna full out assault it. Because he already knows we're here. Oh god, the recoil. Synchronized shot. Yeah, or I can just do this. Ow! Oh god! Oh! Help? Please? Help? Yeah! I didn't know how to take cover. Don't blame me, I'm bad. Alright, let's go get this bitch. The fuck is he? Oh. I'm gonna assume that there's someone up here. Ammo? There's ammo over here. Everything is suppressed. Eh, who's up here? Oh, shit. Let's do the drone again. See where this motherfucker's at. Oh, he's in the house. He ran in the house like a bitch. There's two of them there. There are jeeps. There's a motorcycle. There's another. Oh, no, that's a fucking pole. There's only... Oh, there's one. Okay.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Let's go up in this watchtower and just shoot people. Cap some bitches. What's this? Oh, what is this? Tag supplies? Just gonna tag the food. Okay. Ammo! Oh, you can go into your loadout.
Yes! Weapon.
Oh. That sucks. I can't change any weapons. That's lame. Oh! Yes! I'm absolutely taking the little submachine gun. Oh, you can change medic. Really? Interesting. Oh, you can change the class of what you want. Oh, that's cool. I have no other weapons. That sucks. Skills. Wait, there's skills? Oh, that's cool. Stable aim. Hit fire. Oh, that's cool. There's a whole fucking skill tree. Parachute, binocular zoom, mine, C4, oh, that's cool. Wow, this will become really helpful. Oh, you get like, it's like Far Cry. You can get different assists. Okay. That's cool. There's actual skill trees. Here's the map. This is just one zone. Oh, and it zooms all the way out into the tree. That's cool. So here's the map. It's pretty fucking large. Yeah, I'd say it's fairly big. Wow. Okay, this is a lot bigger than I thought. I'm gonna assume this is some like mountainous winter desert area. We're in like the forest place right now. That's interesting. This map is actually fairly large. And we're just in this one little section right here. Sweet. Lobby? Oh, no, I do not want to go to the lobby. Alright, let's go take these guys out. How do you go? I did it again. Okay. How do you do the crouch? I'm walking. Oh, now I'm saying things. And okay. What did I hit? I hit a bad. No, I don't want to do that. Nope, I don't want to say things. I threw a fucking grenade. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
He's history.
Just gonna fucking sit here in camp because I'm an asshole.
Fuck, grenade.
Oh, I ran out of ammo, come on. Right. Oh. Yeah, what? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I got that bitch. Oh, is that someone? Alright, I think we're clear. Oh shit, there's a bunch of them down there. Fuck it, let's go. Yarg! Oh. Oh, I have to go down here. That makes sense.
Ah!
Fuck you! Oh, I choked that bitch out! I snapped his neck! Oh, that's cool! Yeah, get wrecked, bitch! I totally did not mean for that to happen. Oh, interesting. So I just point a gun at people and they give me their car. Awesome. Let's test this little fucker out. Ah, I hit nothing. How do you cover? Okay, I died. Oh, shit. You don't see me.
They're gonna see you.
I'm invisible. You cannot see me.
Okay, go down.
You're in trouble. Get down.
You cannot see me. I am invisible. Oh, shit. Hey, how are you? Oh, shit. I knocked him out. Oh. I thought I need him in the face and he died. Okay. Well, that's not good.
There's hostiles in the area.
He's history.
Note to self. Don't knee him in the face, he'll instantly die.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Shh, be very quiet. Very quiet. I am a ghost. They cannot see me. Blah. Sneak up on this motherfucker. He'll never see me coming.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. Next to the sandbag emplacement.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Mache! Eat your cabron!
We're cool, we're cool.
Taking your ass over here. In this building so I can fuck you. Yeah, you're mine now, bitch. How you doing?
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. No enciendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabron! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Hostile down.
All right. How do I switch sides?
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't going to wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
I'm trying my best here, okay? This is actually surprisingly a lot more entertaining than I thought.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm not gonna say it's game of the year or anything, but
let's go.
It's not absolute shit. And that's a good thing. It is still in beta, so I'd like to test out the actual game and see what the real game is like. Not that this isn't the real game, but still. Okay. Hopefully, with friends, this will be a lot more entertaining. But single player isn't that bad. I mean, it has a decent narrative, as long as they actually keep it up and make the narrative work. I think it could be enjoyable. I think it would be very enjoyable. It might turn some people off, but I think it's pretty good so far. It's definitely not what I expected at first. Yo. Driving skills on fleek. Oh man, this is really hard. Oh god. Just gonna let it happen. I'm just gonna let it happen.
DJ Perico and Santa Blanca Radio issuing a safety reminder to all you sicarios out there. Please remember to keep your weapons on safe, unless you're trying to shoot somebody. I know. Putting your weapon on safe is kind of like flossing your teeth. You know you're supposed to do it, but who the fuck really, banda? But the shit that can go down when you don't put your weapon on safe is a hell of a lot worse than the gingivitis you get from not flossing. I mean, you don't want to be the asshole who accidentally shoots your homie in the leg or something. Don't mind me. Or imagine being the motherfucker who gives away his position when hunting down some rebels. Do not be that guy. Practice safe handling of your firearms. Without a push.
I love how the cartel gives safety advice on weapons. Just the most thug life safety. The most thug life precaution advisory.
Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
Tutorial on stealth. How do I stealth? You can be stealthy by slightly crouching and bending your back. Then you'll be invisible.
Your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
I got a narco over here.
Target marked. Over keep an eye on your background. Spotting another tango, and baby makes three.
Is that a helmet chopper? Alright, oh shit, there's a dude right there. Oh fuck. You see nothing.
That's a kill.
Hey, you got a narco.
Tango
next
marked,
to the bar.
But he's got a civilian nearby. He
there
makes five.
A shit ton of people. Doesn't look like there's anyone on the other side. No, you don't see anything.
Tango down.
We rattled somebody's cage.
This is how I play. This is my play style. I see where everybody is, look at them, and then shoot them.
Engage.
There is no stealth. See? See how much faster that was than sneaking around? Hi, how are you?
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
Ooh. What can it have?
They're wanting one of these.
Oh, I got a scope. What kind of scope is it? How do I do it? How do I scope? Oh, edit. Oh, I'm so confused, but it's cool. Oh, it's F. I kept hitting E. Scope. Yes. Oh. Well, that just made this a whole lot cooler. I can actually fucking customize the weapons. Buttstock. Butt. Short barrel. Oh, you can't have a long barrel? Hi.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
I mean, we gotta take the helicopter, right? We have to. I have no fucking idea how to fly this. Oh, here we go. Shift to go up, control to go down, W and S to move, and A and D to go left and right. Okay. That's not the- Oh shit! I'm sorry. Oh wow, this bitch goes down fast.
Good to go.
Okay.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. This is it.
Oh, cool. I didn't blow it up. Yeah.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
No, I don't want to draw on a co-op session. This is my
check it out. Weapons case.
Ooh, a new gun. Give me something nice. Give me something special.
Ah, I could use this.
Oh, I got a fucking sniper rifle. Sniper rifle, my fault. I'm definitely going with the fucking sniper. Fuck that shit. Oh yeah, I'm picking the fucking sniper. Alright, let's get this motherfucker inside.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4.
I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Let's go turn over some fucking rocks.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Pluto is coming through.
Where's the file? You want me to read it? Yes. Oh, there's that's a video. The
there were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Are y'all coming? You gonna come? Join me?
Join me on this expedition.
So what do? I go fuck some shit up. Major intel. Let's go over there, I guess. Let's go fuck some shit up. Oh, yeah! I'll say the one thing I very much dislike is the... Well, so far, I don't know how the story will develop, but... The four characters don't really have much personality. I guess that's because of the co-op element, and you'll just be playing with your friends, but your character and the actual other characters have little to no personality. They're just kinda hollow and lifeless and boring. That's my only real complaint so far.
Nomad, I've got
Pac-Man on
the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
No!
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Fuck
taking
off.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
I only have 10 minutes left, come on. Yeah! Oh god! I'm totally not sorry. I meant to do that.
Drone is airborne.
Where these bitches at?
Carrying submachine guns.
Okay. Alright, I have a plan. Just hear me out. I have a plan.
Target down.
That was fucking close. Back it up, back it up. Tango heard the gunshot. Hang back, that Tango might spot.
Alright. Plan executed. Good plan, right?
There's a Sicario over here. The dump. Where else?
Ah, bash that lock off. There any guns or shit over here? Oh, there's a shrine! There's a shrine with skulls on it! Ah! Ah! They worship the devil!
Looks like
we got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
360 no scope!
You're a bad shit!
Oh, fuck. Ow. Oh. That didn't work out quite as planned. Help?
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Help? Please? Yeah! Stab me. Give me the stab.
God damn, that was
close. Feels good. Alright. 360 hard scope. 360! Yeah! I did it.
Clear.
You proud of me?
Oh, yeah, Yuri. How long has that guy been hanging there?
Just an hour. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that bone here.
Mierda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big bone here. I'm taking his pants off.
We got hostiles in the area.
That's pretty sick.
Hey, aren't you jealous of a corpse, Piscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, this little guy's got things like shit. Auntie could have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, dropped it on the barber shop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaked for a moment.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
Did you see that? I'm in the trunk. I'm in the trunk of the car! Oh, I'm gonna stay in here forever. Bye, guys. I'm just gonna hide here forever. This is my new home. I'm never leaving. I'm never coming out.